concerning optimization of portable deadlines is distant in much named village. The case study was to propose a modern and energy and cost saving system for the street where no lighting system is much needed. In my case study, I have four bigger chapters, but I think in my case study, I have three bigger parts. The first, investigate the current system. I need to know everything about the current system to make a best solution. The second, alternatives to the solution. There are many alternatives from every element, so I need to study the alternatives. And the third, the final, propose the current system and need to use the data from the system. So, the current system. Imagine the current system works very well, but there are some streets where work traditional system or more lighting system. And my exercise that design a system for a street where no lighting system. And in the current system, imagine each lighting board is a standalone system without control management. But I need to design a system with controls, to control the internet. And with this each lighting for the standard system, it's not good for this. And biggest problem that this system is a non-integrated system. So this is the reason why I need to choose another system and other elements for the final solution. So the alternatives. There are many alternatives for LED lamp and solar panel and control system, and the important criteria in the choice that the pictures are digital. And lighting area is dedicated for the street. The street is a access street for a company. The length is 150 meters and the length is 40 meters. Very important prices. I needed to choose acceptable elements for prices. And low energy consumption and suitable control system. There are many control systems, example, analog and digital types. And I needed to choose the best system for this short trip. And important is exercise management. After the searching and find the best solution, I have proposed systems and all the elements. And we can see the complete products from the elements. Example, the LED lamp, probably should be sleep type. And the others. For the calculations, I need important data. The very important that the proposed LED lamp is 36, and energy consumption is 50 watts. The average time for the public lighting in Romania is 4,000 hours per year. The energy price in Romania and but the minus power using control system because in the night when no transport it's and the public lighting works on 100% it's the control system that I do, able to load the lighting power to 50%, and it's minus 3 hours in one night. The results from the calculation show that it's a short street, and the best
solution
that the distance between two walls is 3 meters, and the height of the walls 8 meters, and the contrast system in 6 hours per night. The 50% lighting power is 27% reduction of energy and cost. The control system used 638 kilowatt hour in 1 year, and I made a conception to a traditional system but used 1825 kilowatt hour in 1 year. And the result of the budget, the total installation cost of the proposed system, one of is 2,003 euros, and 5 pieces is 12,500 euros. I made the comparison of the traditional light studio and light lamp cost, and you can see the installation price is higher for the light lamp and light system, but energy price is higher for the traditional system, and the total cost in the second year, the LED system, the total of the control of the LED system, 77 oil, and for the traditional system, 257 euro. But this is a very different, and I know that the installation that is higher for the photovoltaic system, but it uses lower energy